I accidentally deleted main administrator account in Windows. And this is what happened. When I tried to access the hard drive, I was receiving the message, for example in this video, F drive is not accessible. Access is denied. Now right click on the access denied drive. Select properties. Now click on security. Click advanced to continue. For special permission or advanced settings, click advanced. When you see unable to display current owner, you have to click on change. Now again click on advanced button. Under select this object type, you need to see three objects, i.e. user, group, or built-in security principle. Next click on find now. Note the name of the account in which you are logged in. Select that name in search results. Next click OK. Now again click OK. Next check mark the box, replace owner on subcontainers and objects. Click OK. When Windows security message pops up, select yes to replace all permissions. You will see the progress of changing ownership. Click OK on local disk properties. Now double click on the access denied hard drive partition. And there we have successful access into the access denied hard drive partition. You can even open any document to check the result. Now again right click on the hard drive. Select properties. Go to security. Now you can see all the details. In my case, permission for Malikarjan is given with full control. That's it guys, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video. Until then, take care.